Malika Hack and OT Genesis are going their separate ways. After being together for almost 2 years, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star and 31-year-old rapper have decided to call it quits. The two first sparked romance rumors in the fall of 2017, a few months after she and Jersey Shore's Ronnie Ortiz Magruel broke up. Single, Hack bluntly stated on Friday morning, alongside a photo of her wearing a white, peekaboo lace dress with a matching lingerie set. From the looks of her Firegram image, it seems that she's ready for a fresh start. The bi rapper has yet to comment on the split. However, fans of the couple had a hunch they were ready to move on from their relationship. In recent months, the pair rarely posted pics with each other, unlike before. Scroll through the rapper's Instagram page, and you'll find that the last time he posted about his leading lady was in October 2018. On that same note, Malika last posted about the bi singer in January. Three's Company, she wrote, as she and OT Genesis posed with friends Trey Songz, Jeezy, Jeannie Mai and Lori Harvey. A month before, Malika and the 31-year-old rapper attended Kim Kardashian's larger-than-life Christmas party. The reality TV personality snapped a pic with BFF Khloe Kardashian and her boo. "My best damn friends," she captioned her Instagram post. Showing her hash by even more support, Hack shared a heartfelt post about Genesis weeks before the Kardashian party. "I am always happier for you than you are for yourself. I'm proud of you. You deserve everything great that's happening to you and more." While it's unknown why the two decided to break up, things were a bit rocky last May. "Love doesn't fail, people do," the Dash Dolls alum revealed at the time. "Falling in love can be one of the most beautiful things. Unfortunately, being vulnerable to one's choices can lead to heartbreak. Healing and forgiving is a personal job done at every individual's pace. Life is one big lesson, a lesson in love." Prior to her relationship with the Cash On It rapper, Malika dated Magruel and rapper Chinx. After she and the Jersey Shore star split in the summer of 2017, she was looking for a lover. "I think that I'm a lover that's looking for a lover, and that's not going to be easy to find," she said. "It's not a quick, instantaneous thing, and I just need to take my time." In that same interview, she also opened up about wanting to eventually have a family of her own. "I pray that marriage and children are in my future. I don't know what will happen, but in the meantime I have amazing children in my life, so I don't lack baby love at all," she shared. "I would like to know what a little Malika looks like. I would.